Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Newport George coming to you this Sunday evening on YouTube. Hope you guys had a great week. Tonight, I've got a good one for you. I'm going to take you back to the year 1976 when the band Wild Cherry released their number one hit called Play That Funky Music. Now, tonight, I have a special guest. My brother Jack came over and he played some lead solos. He played their guitar lead and then an outro lead. And Jack just did an amazing job. Thanks, Jack. It was fun. But I've got a good story behind this song. Back in the mid-70s, kind of going into the late 70s, there were all these great bands, Led Zeppelin, Aerosmith, The Who, you know, some rock bands, Black Sabbath, just playing some rock, heavy music. And the disco scene kind of crept in, and people wanted to start dancing at maybe some of the parties. Now, I've been in parties where, you know, playing all this rock music, but just every now and then people want to dance to a really kind of a funky beat. And so one of the guys in the band, Rob Parisi, had this guy yell at him at a club, "Hey man, why don't you play some funky music, white boy?" And so he goes, "Man, that's a cool name for a title. I'm going to write that down." So he wrote this song because some guy was challenging him to play some funky music because he was this white guy. Anyways, great story to the song. So I hope you guys like the Newport George version. I kind of changed things up a little bit. I added little synthesizers and some clavinova feel to it. I did all the rhythm guitar and Jack did the leads. It was just a fun song to do. So hope you like the Newport George version of Play That Funky Music. We'll see you next week. Thanks for tuning in. Bye.